The people I talked to at Florida State thought that this was just another Jimbo sort of power grab at Florida State. He dances every year. He always comes up with something to try to get more from Florida State, and I think that that's what they thought this was. And obviously, when Texas A&M made Jimbo the biggest offer in college football history, I guess Florida State said, "Hey, we're not going to match that after the season you just coached." And I don't blame him. I mean, Jimbo Fisher has gotten everything that he's asked for at Florida State for years. I mean, yes, Texas A&M has great facilities. There's no question about that. But Florida State was building Jimbo every facility he wanted. They gave him every bit of staffing that he wanted. They paid his assistant coaches what he wanted, and Florida State gave and gave and gave, and after a 5-6 season, they weren't about to match Texas A&M, nor should they have. Texas A&M is a perennially underachieving program, and I think Jimbo Fisher sees the opportunity there to sort of start anew, to build his own legacy. Let's face it, at Florida State, Bobby Bowden's always going to be the father of Florida State football, the creator of Florida State football, even though Jimbo Fisher upgraded the program and rebuilt it after Bobby let it go, let it slide for all those years. So I think that's probably, obviously it was a cash grab, and when he got the cash and he had a chance to sort of start anew, and I do think he bailed on Florida State, taking the money out of it. I think Florida State is a better job. I think he had a chance and has a chance to be more successful at Florida State. I think he's banging his head against the wall in the SEC West. Maybe he wants that challenge. I don't know, but I just think Florida State is a better job than Texas A&M. Florida State has won multiple national championships. They've won multiple conference championships. I don't know when the last time Texas A&M won a conference title. I believe it was when they were in the Big 12 under R.C. Slocum. And, their last national title was, 77 years ago? And, again, maybe Jimbo Fisher wants to be the guy that brings them the glory, but good luck getting through Alabama, LSU, and that SEC West.